हेलो क्लास सिक्स, वी आर नाउ इन चैप्टर सेवन एचटीएमएल, लर्निंग द एचटीएमएल लैंग्वेज. इन आवर लास्ट कंप्यूटर क्लास वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द टू टाइप्स ऑफ टैग्स ऑफ एचटीएमएल, दैट इज कंटेनर टैग्स एंड एम्प्टी टैग्स. देन वी डिस्कस्ड द एचटीएमएल डॉक्यूमेंट हैज गॉट टू पार्ट, हेड एंड बॉडी. Then we discuss what is the head tag, what is the body tag, and how to write HTML document. Now, to start a HTML document in our computer system should have a text processor, that is the notepad, and a web browser, Internet Explorer or Mozilla Firefox or Google Chrome. So these two things are required. Okay. Now, what are the steps to create an HTML document on Notepad? First, we have to click on the Start button, select all programs from the pop-up menu, select Accessories from the drop-down menu, click Notepad from the drop-down menu. As the Notepad opens, we can start typing the HTML code in the untitled Notepad. So, how many steps? Four steps. First, Start button. Search for the accessories, open the notepad and type the HTML code, your HTML document in untitled. Now let us try. Start notepad. You can search also. Just type here notepad. As the notepad has come here, we can open it and the notepad is open, or we can keep it on the desktop also. See, this notepad is already here. Now just you click and notepad is open. Okay, so this is the how to open the notepad in your computer. After opening the notepad, now I'll show you how to type the HTML program. Okay, so you can maximize the screen also, the full screen, or let it be. Now, first type HTML. HTML. The next is, I have taught you in the last class, then type head. All these are open tag, on tag. Under the head, you have to type title. After title, give a title of this HTML document. Like suppose our first document, our first document on HTML. So this is the title of this HTML code, and it is not displayed, it is not printed. Okay, so after giving the title, first you close the title, followed by forward slash to close the title. Title is closed. Enter. Now close the head. Head is closed. Now we have to write the body of the program, as I have taught you in our last class. So open the body tag. In the body tag, you can type, suppose Don Bosco Academy. To change the line, we can give the BR tag, which is an empty tag. Next line, class 6A, class 6A and B section. Now can type subject name. Here also we can give the BR tag to change the line. Now type subject name computer studies. Again, you can give the BR tag. Okay. So let it be this 3 line only. Now the body must be closed. Again, forward slash and body. So body is closed. Next, close the HTML. Forward slash HTML. Closed. So after completing an HTML document, the next is saving an HTML document. How to save? Click the file from the file menu. Click the file from the file menu. Select save as from the drop down list. Enter the file name with the extension .html. You see, you give any name like ABC, but at last you give the title HTML, give an extension, not title, give an extension HTML. Otherwise, file will not be opened in the web browser. And then click on the save option. So do that. Go to file, click on the file, click on the save as. Suppose the name is ABC. ABC dot HTML. Then next step, click on the save. So this file is, this document is saved with the name ABC, you can see here. All right. Now after saving the HTML document, how to view it? See, steps are, click on the Internet Explorer or other web browser, or select Start Programs Internet Explorer. It will open. Click on the file. Click Open from the file menu. The open window will appear. Click Browse and the window Internet Explorer window will appear on the screen. Write your file name in the file name box and click Open. And finally click OK, and you can view your desired page. So we can do that way, or easiest way is we open the My Document. You search for your file. See, many files are here. Our file name was ABC. You can see here ABC is here. Okay. So you right click on the ABC. Click on the open with. If you click on the open with Notepad, then the same file is shown, the what we have typed just now. The same text, same codes. And if you want to see the web page, then click on open with and click on any of these three web browser, that is Firefox, Google Chrome or Internet Explorer. Suppose I'm clicking on the Google Chrome. And now see, the output has come. Don Bosco Academy, class 6 A and B, computer studies, which was the body part. Or we can open with any other web browser also, like with the Mozilla Firefox. See, same output. Or with the Internet Explorer, same output. Alright, so this way we can do. Now, today what you have learned? How to start an HTML document, how to type the codes in the Notepad, how to save a HTML document, and how to view an HTML document. So please revise and practice all these steps. Thank you.